Hey guys, we just ended up at the ex-wife's trail, which is the 24 hours of hell and back trail that I took that rowdy group up. Well, I brought three bad mofos and we're gonna go conquer it and see if we can't run it in 4 hours. What do you guys think it's gonna take us? We got Dean Bullock, we got Luke Barnes and Corey McGee, all three different kind of level of rigs, and we're about to go do this. Well, we're just getting started and already got our first winch. So I would say Luke's probably the most uncapable rig. Full body, full frame. So trying not to live hell again.
Much like work right there.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, you're welcome.
It's a shitty start there.
That's a that rock was up underneath your rig, just wedged in everything.
Thank you.
here 8:15. Then or what? We're only 2 hours in.
Yep.
We got 22 hours?
We got 22 hours to go, you boys.
I don't think so.
Dean just clean shot walked, didn't even slip a dang tire on the big wall that we all battled. Corey just found a sweet spot and bumped right up it.
I like the horn too.
Luke's over here dancing through the Boulder City in a freaking 4Runner. So stay tuned to see what happens, you guys. Swagger down the street with your red lips and funky beat. You better hold your head up to the sky. I'm gonna roll with you till the day I die. Kind of, yeah, wherever you're at. Kind of stay passive on that solid rock. This is ultimately what it's about, you guys, is just having a good time, hanging out with any kind of rigs, don't matter, you don't gotta click up with any style rig, and become a team. We're working to get this 4Runner up. Luke's in the middle of building a Draco chassis. He actually has Draco number one, so he wasn't all the way done with it. He's in wiring point, so he wanted to get out anyway. So I was like, get your ass down here. Yes! Just like that. Body damage, dude. Luke's choking it out. He might be wiping his tears after this. I don't know. No, it's pushing it off. Turn, turn. Turn all the way. Just come slow. It's gonna slide you down anyway. Yep, stay turned.
Soul's coming off my race shoes here, so I gotta tape them back up.
So now
this is the first pair of race shoes I ever bought. They're kind of old, but my pedals are so narrow in my vehicle, I have to wear a real skinny shoe.
Not gonna fall off that path. No, you're on all the way.
If I need, my name's Dean Bullock. This rig, me and two really good friends of mine built, Carl Bumford and Todd Little. We built it in 1981, or excuse me, that's not right. 2001, we debuted it in 2002. It was a competition, a pro mod buggy. And me and Carl had 86 wins in this vehicle in the Pro Mod class. So I bought it back. I sold it over the years and built a few more and ended up buying it back and restoring it. And now we're out here having fun in it again.
Right.
I live in Cedar City, Utah. Kind of a homeboy from there. Call myself a hick from the sticks. Got a recreational vehicle business I've had for 47 years, and that's the life story of Dean Bullock.
All right, we're to that first. We're coming into like the second section of the trail where I would say it kind of starts turning into buggy lines more or less. This is that really tight one that has the tree and the hole.
Okay, we are at the spot where Most of those Jeepers had to take their window and all the other stuff off. And Ian Johnson went around. So we're gonna bop the bop through here. Don't knock my phone over. I'm trying to get a shot, Sage. Sagers. I don't know, but cameraman's back.
Hey, I thought it was rock crawling, brother. That was a little bit of RPM there, you know?
Yeah. That bump tree. I call this bump tree.
guys, just got Adam Bot on the trailer. Luke just showed up. We were waiting for him. He experienced another flat tire. So he drove from the bottom of the trail all the way here on a flat tire. But it's 5 o'clock. We're loaded up and on the road. That is a hell of an adventure, I would say, you guys. Put in the comments what you guys think of all that. Tell me if you think you could get your rig up this trail. So our goal today was to try to get out of there by 2. Like I said, it's already 5, so we ended up with a few issues. We had a torn tire that held us up about 45 minutes. I got stuck in a spot that really never pickles me, but I was sitting there spinning tires and stuck for a good hour. We ended up having to move a rock and a tree to kind of get me up through. And man, it was just a rough day, you guys. It was super fun, but I'm glad we're all out back to the bottom and can be back to do it again. So let us know in the comments, you guys, what you think of this video. Subscribe, like, and comment, because we want to hear what you say.